very powerful, lean upper body. She gets great flexibility and movement. Let's look for this. Watch for it going close to 35. Oh, yes! She's improved on her world record. She's getting better and better. And surely the gold has been wrapped up here halfway through the second round.
I mean, that is one way to back up your world record. And you can hear the roar of the crowd in the stadium.
And look at that reaction, 36-56. That is an absolutely sensational performance. Two pros, two world records, and the gold is surely going to Nigeria in this event.